going to show you the pit without you falling in it. Go ahead and track me.
I already did.
Okay.
Oh, wow, those trees got big over there. Holy heck.
Grab the bike and follow me over here. But don't get too close to this. Oh, crap, I hit a cactus. Don't come any closer than the. Now walk over here slowly. Oh my God. Now look over the edge. Come over to me. Take a look.
Shit. Oh my God. I don't want to get that close.
Come right over to me.
Holy hell.
Right over to me. And then you look down.
This is scary just looking at it.
Go right to the edge and look down. It's gonna be our new fort when we're done.
I'm trying. Oh my God, this is crazy. How did you do that?
Yeah.
You just went like dug around in a circle all until you got all the way down, didn't you?
Yeah, it pretty much took me 2 days. Two in-game days.
Oh my God, it's a horde.
Okay, well, get on your bike and come towards me.
Well,
or let's fight them.
Unfortunately, I'm not...
prepared?
That
sucks. It's not a big horde. When I was digging these holes, they were bigger than that. Oh, maybe they are. They're getting bigger all the time. Down. Oh, so too high. Oh, missed. Don't she hit me? No way. A wellness just dropped? What? Alright, let's loot him. See, that'll be a perfect trap for the... nothing. Worth a crap. Nine, eight, seven. So it's seven. We can make it to Hub City to the... oh, there's one more zombie here. I missed her. Jeez. Oh, there's another one coming. Oh, there's three more coming. Four.
Oh my God.
You're just blowing the legs out of them under him, huh?
Pretty much.
This one did?
I don't think so. Did you get those ones?
Yeah, they're all dead. Can of tuna.
Claw hammer?
Yeah, we can claw hammer.
I don't have... how much for... oh, of course. Let me go grab some more forged iron.
Got some out here, who knows? Oh, there's all my. Might as well make.
You want me to make two of them?
Yeah.
Claw hammers?
Yep.
Oh, I gotta drop all that stuff off. I got some more food from some of the zombies. They always have those damn moldy sandwiches, though, which is ridiculous. How many moldy sandwiches can you get? And then I had some cornmeal and...
It's freaking annoying.
It's glass jars and... some chicken stock, paper... Ugh. Oh, I didn't know I had two iron shovels on me. Jeez.
So yeah, you're gonna bring it down and then up. Okay.
Okay. Okay.
And you have shovels. So.
I do have the shovels on me. I'll take those too. Okay. Finally. My gosh. Let's see. What do I have those claw hammers at? Oh, I had to go back at the bench. Duh. I got a 94. The other one is not done yet. Come on here. I'll go back in a second. I gotta go in here anyway in this chest.
I mean, when you come back up, we might, you know, they might drop in at night. We don't know.
Okay.
Grab all the grass before you come over as you can. That's in any store.
All the grass?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because we're going to need it for these. It takes grass and wood to make cobblestone frames.
Okay, so I'm going to grab the grass. You always need grass.
Sure.
Ha ha ha. I knew we had more.
Oh, shut up with the hunger. How annoying.
It's almost done. Oh, God. Oh, there's still 94. It's not bad, but it'd be better. Could be worse.
Hammer's
still
last.
I did not put that away. Huh? Hammers last a long time?
Yeah.
So what you were gonna say?
Pretty much.
Alright, here we go. Coming down.
Okay, you have to come back up then too.
Okay.
You'll figure it out.
Oh, okay. There's the ladder. Oof. sec. Your mom wants to know what kind of cheesecake you'd like.
Oh, tell her I was teasing.
Well, she's there and she's getting it.
I was teasing. But if she's gonna get some, well, I don't know. You? Just regular is fine, or something with chocolate, or.
Okay, I'll let her know. Okay.
But tell her I was teasing, though.
I will. Okay. Hold on.
Okay, what the heck? I have no grass and no wood. Shoot. Hurry up with that hammer.
Okay, they're in.
Just needed one, not two. You need one.
Oh, I'll grab it in a second.
Shut up with the overheating. Are you kidding me? Grab the cobblestone out of there too. And your hammer.
Yes.
And then all the frames I put up.
Hammer.
Cobblestone.
Oops.
And then, if you have grass and wood, make some cobblestone frames. Make like, I don't know, like 15 of them.
Okay. And you want these pillars done too, right?
Yeah, everything that's up. Made a lot of cobblestone the other day.
Okay.
It won't be enough though. The reason we're doing this is because the only upgrade after this is concrete and metal. We could have made a lot more with flagstone, but they get to flagstone really quick.
Thanks for joining us today.
And don't forget to like and subscribe.